Hi, this tutorial is all about using the really simple SS plugin. This part details about installation and use of really simple SSL plugin, which is useful for automatically detection of the existing SSL setup and rewriting the rules to convert the HTTP redirection to the HTTPS URLs, which may cover all the JavaScripts, images, HTMLs which exist in the HTTP to HTTPS. Here I am opening my website https://freshslworld.com, which is already using the GoDaddy SSL. Already setup was done. You can check my previous tutorial for setting up the SSL. After setting up the SSL, I see some kind of insecure error still due to HTTP images. So now I am using this plugin to avoid insecure errors caused due to the HTTP images. Now I am opening my website https://freshslworld.com, which you can use to post jobs or blogs anytime for free. Click the info icon beside the HTTPS URL in the browser, which shows the security status of your website. Here you can see your connection to this site is not fully secure. You can observe that it is not secure due to some images. Even to observe the errors in detail, you can check the console on the Google Chrome browser or any browser to find out which images are which URLs triggering these insecure errors. Just right click on the website and click on console. Click on the console tab as shown. Here you can see 8 images were showing the mixed content errors, which is main reason for this insecurity errors. So now I am going to log in my website with admin credentials to install this plugin to see whether will this plugin solve my issue or not. Main objective of installing this plugin is to resolve these insecure error caused by the HTTP images. So I am logging with admin credentials in the WordPress. the left hand side panel, click on plugins. This is the default structure for any WordPress admin site. So click on plugins. If you want to install any kind of plugins, you need to do the same steps. Click on plugins. You can observe all the installed plugins as well here. Now click on add new beside the plugins. Now here search with the Really keyword to find out the available plugins. If you type Really, it will search the Really Simple SSL in the beginning. This is the one which we are looking for. So here click on install now beside the Really Simple SSL if you want to install it, and make sure you always backup your site before doing this. Now you can see the status as installing. You know, once the installation is done, you will see activate button over there. Now click on activate whenever you think you are ready after taking the backup. Now this plugin detects already existing SSL, then it will display almost ready to migrate to SSL which is existing. So now click on go ahead and migrate button to finish this complete setup. There you can see the detailed instructions for backing up your site as well. You can follow those instructions to back it up before migrating to your actual SSL. Sometimes these kind of plugins may cause trouble, so it's always advisable to take backup before doing this. Now confirm again to activate this plugin. Now installation, activation and configuration of this plugin is over, and we need to check whether it is in activate status or not. Now here you can see deactivate button, right? Means it is already activated. Now open your website URL in any browser after clearing the cache, browser cache, and check whether installation of this plugin solved the insecure errors or not. Now I am opening my website freshslworld.com, which automatically shows HTTPS URL, and you can see secure message beside HTTPS URL in the browser. Means your website is displaying all the HTTP content also into HTTPS automatically without writing any kind of manual redirection rules anywhere in the HTTP access file or something else. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel, which will give us more motivation to contribute these kind of videos which are useful for global audience. You can click on subscribe button below the video and click bell icon to receive automatic video notifications whenever we upload. You can visit my website https://freshslworld.com to post jobs, to see the jobs, to do blogging. You can use it for free. Thank you very much for your visit. Stay tuned to my channel.